Without wasting time, let's read one page. Buckley's formocresol consists of 19% formaldehyde, 35% cresol, and 15% glycerin and water. The formaldehyde to cresol ratio is 1:2. Class 2 cavity preparation for amalgam restoration in deciduous teeth requires more buccolingual extension. The concentration of fluoride in daily application of sodium fluoride is 0.05%. Percentage of percutaneous HIV transfer is 0.2 to 0.5%. Amount of IgA secreted in colostrum 12 mg per ml. Placement of external wall depends upon extent of caries. Direction of mesial and distal walls depends upon direction of enamel rod. Tennis racket appearance is seen in odontogenic myxoma. Mucous membrane pemphigoid antigen are most frequently formed against lamina lucida. Histological examination of the tissues in descamative gingivitis would reveal loss of basement membrane. Type 2 forward rotation by Zork. Center of rotation is in mandibular incisor. In a pre-adjusted edgewise bracket, the slot size is 0.022 inches. If a 0.0215 inch wire is placed inside it, what will be the play? The answer is 1.5 degree. The first ADA approved fluoride toothpaste in the year 1964. Number of dentinal tubules at DEJ is 15 to 20,000. Type A growth pattern in middle third of the face grows faster than lower third. Nerve cells are present in trigeminal ganglia or pseudo unipolar. The sound which is most affected in a patient of class 3 malocclusion is labiodental fricative. Most common occurrence of cleft lip is unilateral left. Diffuse atrophy of periodontium occurs in all except harpingina. Midazolam dose in children is through IM 0.1 mg per kg. Cranial vault at 7 years is 3/4 of the adult. Period of ovum, fertilization to 2 weeks, period of embryo, 2nd week to 8th week, period of fetus, 9th week to birth. That was one page. We'll meet next video. Thank you very much.